Hello friends, welcome back to Tiny Rooms Therapy. And welcome to a special new therapy session series. Today's project comes along with a super detailed and professionally produced 80-page ebook tutorial, which is available in the Tiny Rooms Therapy Etsy store. The ebook contains the full instructions, hundreds of photos, and all templates for today's project. This easy-to-follow, step-by-step tutorial enables mini fans to create this project completely from scratch. Today we are making a complete two-story classical brownstone townhouse as a 1-inch scale miniature. Originally, so-called townhouses were beloved city residences of wealthy people or nobility. In America, the row houses were built in the Federal and Greek Revival styles, which reflected the mid-19th century popularity of Romantic classicism. The iconic brownstone-clad townhouses in New York were a fashionable form of middle-class housing. We will be working with the templates in the brand new Tiny Rooms Therapy ebook tutorial for this project. Let's get started. This is the full-size overview template from the ebook. We are creating the basic building structure with foam core board. Transfer the window and door openings from the template. I'm marking and cutting them out. In the ebook, you'll find many useful tips for working with these materials. Now I'm marking the brownstones and painting them. Paint the two side walls now also. Bay windows are a very characteristic feature of many townhouses. In the template section of this new ebook, you will find every single pattern needed to create a bay window. We are cutting them from mat board. Assembling the parts and painting them. Step-by-step instructions guide you through the production process. Creating the upper windows is quite easy. Just cut the templates and paint them in your favorite color. The stately double entry doors are a bit more intricate, but the templates and instructions help you with every step. The doors consist of two layers, or three to be precise. Later on, we will place acetate film between the layers. I'm gluing on the parts for the door paneling, and of course the trim. I have painted the outer side black, the inside is the bluish color from the bay window. These are beads and sequins. I use them to create easy and quick door handles. The doorway trim gives this house a very classical look. Again, the ebook contains precise templates for each needed part. There is a lot of cutting and stacking and sanding involved, but it's really easy. The principal cornice is the crowning feature of this brownstone townhouse. Following the templates, I cut all the architectural style elements and glue them together. I paint it in the same color as the bay window. I'm building fireplaces for both floors. Creating the chimney wall and mantelpiece is pretty easy. Just cut the pieces out and glue them together. I have decorated them differently. One with a brick back wall, the other one is black inside. The fire is a flickering tea light. I printed flames on acetate film and wrapped it around it. Before gluing the walls, floors and ceiling together, I'll install the crown molding in both rooms. I use woodworking trim. It needs to be miter cut in 45 degree angles. For the floors, I use my printout hardwood flooring. This is also available in the Tiny Rooms Therapy Etsy store. As final touch, you can now install the skirting. And this is our finished brownstone townhouse, ready to be furnished and decorated. Although this structure is made from foam core board, it is still quite sturdy. But if you want to make it suitable for little children, it can also be made of wooden materials like MDF or chipboard. Who will live in this house? The ground floor could be used for a small bookstore or a little boutique. The upper floor I could imagine as a modern art gallery. Or let's make it a bar and a restaurant. The possibilities are endless. And here is already a little preview for our next Tiny Rooms Therapy session. Yes, we are making a grand piano. If you like this Tiny Rooms Therapy session, please like it, subscribe and share. The detailed tutorial for this project is already available in the Tiny Rooms Therapy Etsy store. It includes easy to follow step-by-step instructions. The 80-page ebook is a PDF for instant download. It can be viewed and used on any computer, tablet or smartphone. Thank you for watching and I hope to catch you next time. Bye!